an interview for me. They happened to see him again. They were in this part of the city. And so here's what he had to say.
What the governments are doing right now, all the governments of the world, they've locked us down to slow down money velocity. With that, they can print money, give the bulk of it to the rich, give the poor a tiny minority of that money. And what the rich are doing with the money is they're buying land, they're buying companies, and when this economy completely collapses, they're gonna switch from dollars to central bank digital currencies. All those central bank digital currencies are gonna be exchanging money internationally on XRP. XRP will be the reserve currency of the future.
XRP!
If you're poor right now and you buy XRP, you will be part of the greatest wealth transfer in the world. You're gonna have the same power that the central banks of the world